inside the briefcase is a contract that the winner of the match can cash in at any time over the next year against the champion of their respective brand. Superstars know that in that briefcase is the opportunity to change the trajectory of their career. They want that more than anything in the world. To climb that ladder and grab that briefcase could be the jetpack that skyrockets you to the top of sports entertainment. It's a small window of opportunity.
Corey, what's the strategy for a match like this? One-on-one, I assume, makes it easier to keep an eye on the competition and what they have planned.
Oh, absolutely, Cole. The more people in a ladder match, the more unpredictable an already unpredictable match becomes. This is why you have to be aware of what's going on with everyone else at all times, on top of being aware of when the proper time is to climb the ladder. It's a lot.
That's a lot. Crashing down like that, having the wind knocked out of you, never a good time for that to happen. Yeah.
Get to the knee.
Jaw-dropping match. Here is the latest Money in the Bank winner. This victory.